Wah. Si besok ah.
Assalamualaikum kawan-kawan. Okey, hari ini kita berada di PD Guest House di Negeri Sembilan. Okey, hari ini kita ada acara yang sangat istimewa. Kita sebenarnya just gather-gather antara kawan-kawan untuk melancur pada esok pagi. Hari ini kita cuma gather santai-santai, tapi esok pagi semua akan gather, kita akan lancur. Lepas lancur tu, kita akan terus pergi ke Kayaking Convention di Teluk Kemang untuk adakan jamuan perjumpaan selepas raya. Masa waktu raya ramai tak dapat datang, masa semua balik kampung kan, busy visiting sini sana. Jadi esoklah kita akan buat jamuan itu, perjumpaan selepas raya di Kayaking Port Dickson. Okey, nantikan.
Suara alam mendayu menyanyi laguku bagai hati yang pilu yang merayu.
Assalamualaikum, men.
Waalaikumsalam. Alamak, Din.
Oh, lama tak jumpa.
Marvelous.
Oh, yes, ini yang bahagia, Ben. Baru tiba.
Saya baru tiba. Besok kita lancar.
Mantap.
Kanak-kanak berlari berkejaran. Suasana yang indah dan permai, pohon liur pun melambai. Suara alam mendayu menyanyi laguku bagai hati yang pilu yang merayu. Bagai hati yang pilu yang merayu.
Okey, selamat pagi guys. Alright, ni cara, salah satu cara diorang buat very innovative of bringing down this. Ini polyboat . Pakai winch . Cara dia digunakan dengan electronic winch. Tak payah buat apa-apa, dia turun sendiri. Wow, very very intelligent. Wah, terus landing ni . Terus landing ke bawah terus. Intelligent engineering . Tak kena boot pun. Ini macam kayak satu tan pun tak apa.
Kayak famous lah.
Okey, sekarang kita bersama Abang Wan daripada KFM, Kayak Fishing Melaka. So apa yang you dah saksikan tadi ialah ini Miri Poly. Miri Poly punya boat, plastic boat diturunkan. The whole thing is designed by abang. Okay bang, berapa lama abang design?
Pemikiran dia tu lebih kurang dalam 3 bulan.
3 bulan?
Tapi dia punya nak buat tu sekejap je lah. Once you got the idea is in the mind, sekejap je lah nak buat tu.
Oh, jadi dalam gini, boat pun tak langgar kereta, turun pakai electronic winch.
Yes. Naik pun sama juga.
Naik pun sama ya? Bukan ringan ni bro. 80 kilo.
Alright. Cantik, sistem yang baik.
Sistem yang baik. Abang Wan from KFM. Okay guys, tengok eh, dekat sebelah kiri ni ada banyak structure which is around this area. Okay, there's one particular coral yang saya suka pergi tadi. Daripada tadi dia kena hit. Let's go back to that place. Need to set dulu. Okay, nampak? This is the coral that I was talking about. Tempat ni, daripada tadi memang asyik kena sentap je. Tapi tak dapat set hook.
Macam gila.
Abang Rick, tak kumpau. Nah. Tapi tak boleh paksa lah. Jangan paksa. Pasal sekali kalau dia kena ombak dia panik, lagi kita susah. Jual kayak. Weather sedap eh. Okay guys, ini spot memang baik eh. Okay, this is how saya masukkan udang dekat sini. Jadi hook keluar, hook masuk balik dalam udang macam ini. Jadi tak sangkut batu karang. Oi, dah banyak kali eh kena sentap, tapi terlepas lah. Tadi terlepas satu besar punya. Tak apa, kita cuba lagi. Ini macam nak ribut ni. Harap-harap ada masa boleh pancing lagi. Pasal sini spot memang best. Dalam 200 meter je daripada pantai, tapi memang structure banyak sekali di sini. Oh, ini boleh return balik sini. Memang best ni. Never give up. Never give up. Never give up. No matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up. Rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the wind come. I never been one to quit. Head on, I'll scream into the storm. Never give up. If you ever live up to your own expectations, you set them too low. Don't let me catch you guessing. The second you question, you're done. You can do it.
two, a kid was born. 2 years later with a piece of corn on the bank of a river trying to hook a brown. Angler forever since he pulled him out at the Poconos on a family trip. Not even a hint of going pro, but the straw that broke the bones in the bass's back lay close in the Coleman. Owned by Grandpa Pop, 9S floating, rap a la. When he pulled it out, he took it for a spin, get it? He just flipped out when the fish hit it. It was addictive, it became ridiculous so quickly he was sick with it. And that bass should definitely regret it, cause from then on no fish in the lake was safe within city limits. Yeah. Working his way up those ranks, casting the banks, not a thought of cash in the bank. Someone must have hit him in the head with a fish, the way he had bass in the brain. Skip from the two-hand touch to the serious tackle to play this tactical game. Ask him to say how he got here, he would say practice, stop, practice again. Transitioning from an amateur into a pro is no he's that easy. Stuck in between completing a college degree and increasing his fishing to another degree. He had a choice to make, should he quit? The mountain was big and the pressure was hard to believe. All he could do was sit, the moment between all hoping, giving up on your dreams.
Never give up, no matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up, rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the wind come, I never been one to quit, head on, I'll scream into the storm.
Never give up,
if you ever live up to your own expectations, you set them too low. Don't let me catch you guessing, the second you question, you're done, you can do it if you
ever give up.
Antara ini joran ataupun abang kita Rita Azmi from Melaka. Let's go!
The flat brim cap and the lack of the classic bass fishing accent matched with the tats, put a flag in the back of the classic. Caught flag from fanatics, had in a marriage, collapse to the madness. Cap with a pattern of badness of practice. Yeah, what you have was an angler hanging by 2 pound test, a hair away from snapping. You know the old adage, life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% your reaction. So when he got in the zone and fished the moment, he ditched the baggage, exhibited magic in 10 minutes. The kid from Philadelphia that hit rock bottom was sky high, Ike the pilot. You know first on the Delta as he held up his trophy, streamers and confetti rained down on the champion of 03. From then on, he would push this sport to the limit, bring it where it's never been before. See, the battle never stops, the story only proceeds. No matter how many times I hit the ground, I'ma pick it back up, you can never keep me down. You ready? As loud as you could go, scream.
Never give up! Never give up, no matter how heavy the weight is, you better lift up, rise above it, cause eventually the competition comes to get you. So let the wind come, I never been one to quit, head on, I'll scream into the storm.
Never give up!
Never give up, if you ever live up to your own expectations, you set them too low. Don't let me catch you guessing, question you're done, you can do it if you
ever give up.
Never give up.
Rindu menderu, lemah manis ala salah amboi amboi anak siapa. Lemak manis salah amboi amboi santan kelapa alah amboi amboi. Ku pandanglah manis salah amboi amboi anak siapa. Alah amboi.